Wait, is there a capture the flag now?
Yeah, it's really bad though.
Yeah, I figured.
It's just tracer, like that's all it is.
They fixed the kill feed though, so the kill feed says how you die, if you died to an ult or a headshot or.